Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. Let's continue the part 2 video of Capgemini. In the previous video, I have discussed the paper pattern of Capgemini and I also discussed the reasoning and English and quantitative aptitude syllabus for Capgemini. Now let's continue the video. Capgemini will also ask the pseudocode questions or coding questions on written test in round 1. Okay, let's see. The pseudocode will be on C language, C++, OOPs, data structures and algorithms. Okay, so in order to crack this section, you need to have the basic fundamental knowledge on C, C++, OOPs, data structures and algorithms. Okay, now let's see what is the syllabus of verbal English. Under verbal English, the questions will be asked on sentence correction. Sentence correction means they'll be asking you to correct the given sentence. Okay, speech and tenses. Tenses means they'll be asking you to find in which tense the sentence is or in which tense the word is, like that sort of questions will be asked. Okay, and idioms, phrases, prepositions, grammar, reading comprehension. In reading comprehension, they'll be giving you a paragraph. You need to read that paragraph and ask the answer the given questions. Okay, and synonyms, antonyms, error identification. Synonyms means meanings, antonyms means opposites, and error identification means they'll be giving you a sentence. You need to identify what error is there in that sentence. Okay, that is meant by error identification. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. And the tip which I would like to give you for cracking Capgemini is you need to prepare mock papers. Okay, mock papers are must. Okay, so that you'll have an idea what sort of questions are being asked every year. And don't forget to manage your time, because you'll be having a limited time. So manage your time and be confident on the answers which you give, otherwise you'll be losing the cutoff. Okay, once you lose the cutoff, you'll not be promoted to the next section, next round. Okay, so make sure you give the sectional cutoff, and after that you need to remember the shortcuts and formulae for quantitative aptitude, because this helps you in solving the problems fast. Okay, because there is limited time, and once you are selected in the round 1, you'll be promoted to the round 2, which is technical, and final round is HR. Okay, so in technical, the questions will be asked on C, C++, data structures, OOPs and Java basically. And in HR, they'll be asking you common questions like introduce yourself, where do you see yourself after 5 years. All those common questions will be asked. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos, and share this video with all your friends. All the very best for your exam.